In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to encrypt the PDF file. Step by step, I will guide you. But before I start the process, we need to follow these 5 steps. These are the 5 steps we need to follow and we will succeed. Step number 1. Open the command prompt or PowerShell terminal. So in my case, I will open the PowerShell terminal, press the Windows plus X key, then click on the Run as admin. Now here is it. The PowerShell terminal is launched. Now we have to move on the step number 2. Install the QPDF package. You have to type this simple command choco install QPDF. Then hit the enter key. Now it's asking for the confirmation to automatically install. You have to just press the Y key, then hit the enter key. So as you can see, the install of the QPDF was successful and it's deployed in this directory. Now this is the package QDF is all now installed, and we have to move on the step number 3 to verify the installation. You have to type this simple command QPDF, put the space and double dash, then type your version, then hit the enter key. And here is it. This is the QPDF version 11.9.1. Now step number 4. This step number 4 to locate the file path. So in my case, I will save this file, this folder PDF docs, and here is inside, this is the PDF file. Now it's not encrypted. Close this window. Now first we need to change the directory. Type this command cd / pdf, then hit the enter key, and we need to check inside this folder. Type this command dir, then again hit the enter key, and inside this PDF folder there is another subfolder. Here is the name of this folder, docs. You have to type again this command to change this directory, cd dcus, then hit the enter key. Now we have to check the inside this subfolder. Type this command dir, then hit the enter key. Now here is it. This is the file, PDF file name fax.pdf. Now this is the target, this is the PDF file we need to encrypt. You just need to type this simple command to encrypt this PDF file. Type this command QPDF, put the space, double dash, type here encrypt, again put the space, and here you have to type your password. So I will type 123456. You can type any number as you like. Again put the space, and you have to type your owner password. Again put the space, and here is the encryption level 256. This is the standard encryption level. Again put the space, type here double dash, and put the space. You just need to copy this PDF file name and paste it here. Again, put this space and then type here fx dot encrypted dot pdf. Just you need a little change here. You have to put here underscore. This is the simple command you have to type. Look, this is the your user password, and here is the owner password. With the owner password, you can change the modification of this PDF file, and then hit the enter key. Now my PDF, this PDF, it's encrypted. Now how to check? You just need to type this simple command dir, then hit the enter key. So as you can see, here is the another PDF file is created with the same subfolder, and here is the name of this file, fax underscore encrypted dot pdf. So I will open the file explorer. So as you can see, here is it. Minimize this window. Now we have to launch this encrypted file. Let's see it is asking for the password or not. Type this simple command start, put the space, and just you need to copy this file name and paste it here, then hit the enter key. So as you can see, it is asking for the password. So minimize this window and you just need to copy this password. Paste it here, click on the open file. Let me check it. It is showing the wrong password. Again showing the wrong password. Let's copy this password and paste it here. Click on the open file. Refresh. Let me refresh this. What happened? One, two, three, four, five, six. Let me put the manual. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. So as you can see, now the file is open. This is the simple method, guys. If you copy from here and paste it inside this PDF file, maybe sometime it's not work. You can put the manually, and then and after this the file, encrypted file, will open. That's it, guys, in this video. If you like my content, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.